This is the box command. All you have to do is choose a plane, a surface, something where you can select, and then you can click and drag and dimension your box. When you do so, you can then just click and drag this arrow to change the size of the box, and of course you have all of the operations available that you normally would: join, cut, intersect, new body, and new component. Click OK, and you now have a box created.